Hey YouTube, thank you for watching my channel number 5 full. I have a new product that came in today. It's a small box. Any guesses? Any guesses? Pull the trigger on. Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. You could probably guess by the size of it, what I'm wearing, what it possibly could be. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. As you know, I'm a big Michael Jackson fan, grew up watching the Jackson 5, Beat It, Thriller, Billie Jean, and everything like that. So here we go. What do you got here, little bling bling? It's the Billie Jean replica glove with rhinestones in it. Straight out of the package, you can see it just glistening. Let's go ahead and take it out and check it out. So on the original Motown 25 video, when Michael Jackson first wore the glove and did the moonwalk, he was wearing it on his left hand, and then later times he wore it on his right hand. So I guess it doesn't really matter. Well, this feels awesome. I'm gonna put that away. As you can see, just finished doing some renovations. So this is beautiful. Holy smokes. And it's a right-handed glove. It's covered in rhinestone. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and put this on now. And it comes with a snap too. Oh, that's awesome. We'll leave it open for the time being, but look at that. Just gorgeous. You can see in the reflection in the light. So here's another look at it. The right-handed Billie Jean glove. Probably about a size large, it fits me perfectly. So once again, folks, the Billie Jean glove. So thanks for watching my video, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a huge Michael Jackson fan. Fans are of all ages, young, old. And keep representing for MJ. Peace. Billie Jean love.